Thousands of people in our area will soon be getting their second dose of the COVID vaccine. Some people report having a fever, chills, basically feeling like they've got the flu for a day after their second dose. But how likely is that? NBC2's Megan Myers talked to experts so you know what to expect.
After 21 days or 28 days, depending on the vaccine, those who got their first shot will be lining up for their final dose. Experts say you may feel a little different the second time around.
Just like when you get the flu shot, sometimes your arm hurts a little bit, you get a little bit sore, you get a little bit tired.
These symptoms are possible with the initial dose, and with the second poke, they may be a little worse. Severe allergic reactions, on the other hand.
Whether or not you have the first dose or the second dose, your chance of having an allergic reaction is the same for both doses.
For effectiveness, you don't want to skip out on the second dose.
That is what reaches your efficacy rate of 95%.
Feeling extra tired and feeling that muscle pain isn't anything unexpected for health experts.
By giving this extra booster shot, it may tell the body, gee, I've just got exposed again, so its immune system is going to kind of work up a little bit more.
While there are reports of people experiencing flu-like symptoms for a day, the most common effect is feeling sluggish and arm pain, and it's only temporary. And hopefully the end result will be worth it, keeping you free of COVID-19.
You must receive the second dose of the COVID-19 vaccine for it to reach its full efficacy.
In Lee County, Megan Myers, NBC2.